chugged.
You shit.
Whoa. I still blush when I remember how you tried to make me president of the cheese.
We were doing splendidly until you shot in a senior executive's face. I've never heard such a fuss. I expect that's someone important. The bouquet residence, the lady of the house speaking. Oh, it's you. God. Well, I think that's wonderful.
Greater love hath no man for his sister.
Thank you, Hyacinth. How do I look? I want your opinion. How do I look?
Horrible.
Italian hamster.
Hello?
No.
Have you ever tried saying no to Hyacinth?
No! Liz! She's just a human being. Say no! All right.
No.
I can't apply for a position like my groin.
Richard.
You
shit. Don't say a word.
We must make sure that he knows you're a bitch.
Thank you, dear. Sucker!
What kind of language is that?
I should like you to do impressions.
You silly pelic!
Richard, will you please piss off? I don't like Richard anymore. Please get rid of him.
Off you go then, dear. Go on.
Oh, my God. Oh, my goodness me. Yeah!
Mr. Milburn's coming.